Here's a quick tip on how to fix warped book spines. Just read the book from back to front, while running your thumb down the gutter as you turn each page. To save time, you can skip a few pages. While you do this, you need to keep the book flat on the table. This method only works for sewn bindings. I would not recommend this on glued binding, as you might loosen the binding even further. Hope this helped.